Lena Backes, and I am a master's student at Texas A&M University. I am doing research on the memory hierarchy, particularly on doing optimizations on the cache replacement policies. First, I was a student at the University of Edinburgh, and then I did an internship, which was part of my bachelor thesis. I was using one mobile processor, which was the same that the Montblanc project was using in BSc. So that helped me start at BSc in 2014. While I was at BSc, I went to several events. I went to the International HPC Summer School. It was a really nice experience. I learned a lot of high-performance computing and how the visualizations are made. I work with visualization tools. The other part was meeting the students, which served as a very good support network, and even now we are still talking about how is the work and the research affecting our lives. If I come back to Barcelona at some point, I probably come back to BSc.